Welcome students for our virtual class. So our today's topic is the adverb. That in introduction part we have make a difference. We have learned the difference in between adjective and adverb. Adjective describes a noun, and adverb, as it is written in the verb, word, it is verb. As written in a verb, that is which describe a verb. Adverb describes verb. An adjective describes the noun. यही दोनों difference होता है adjective and adverb में. Rest everything is similar. Okay. So adverb means what? Which describes the verb. Adverb describes the verb. Okay, for example, here I'll give you. These are the examples of the adverb, just like a diligently, happily, gently, hungry, lazily, loudly, angrily, bravely, busily, conscientiously, courageously, and greedily. Okay, students, and these are the example of the adjective. For example, if this word is the boy. The boy run fast. Here fast is your adverb because they are describing a verb. They are describing a verb. So that's why it is known as the adverb. Now, he makes his work repeatedly. Means here we are talking, we are here also, they are describing a noun, that noun that they makes his work repeatedly. Matlab wo work ho raha hai, lekin kaisa ho raha hai? Repeatedly ho raha hai, bar bar ho raha hai. Kya ho raha hai? Kaam ho raha hai. Yahan pe now they are not describing a noun. What they describing? They describing a verb. This one you have learned in a previous standard. This we have learned in a previous standard. And then now in this year, we are going to learn about the type of adverb. The type of adverb means the word which indicates a time, is somewhere, always. Means that type of adverb is known as the time, manner, place, degree. These are the four types of adverb. Which are the four types of adverb? Adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, adverb of degree. Okay, so students, just repeat behind me. What are the types of the adverb? First, adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, adverb of degree. These are the types of adverb. Now the first, it's an adverb of time. So adverb of time is what? They gives the detail about the time of the verb in a sentence. For example, sometimes, always, during, soon, yet, usually, never, just, recently, before, constantly, eventually, frequently, daily, immediately, hourly, weekly, monthly, yearly. That they are describing the time of the verb. That he drives a car once in a week. So he drives. So they are describing a drive. Kab, lekin once in a week. So once is your adverb of time. Usually he goes to play football. He is going to play the football. But they are describing now, not always. Usually, matlab kabhi kabar. Yeah, then brush your teeth twice in a day. So time bhi batao, daily. We have to brush our teeth daily. Brush karna hai, action wo karna hai, but aise karna hai, daily karna hai. So this is an adverb of time. For example, yes, sometime I used to go out for refreshment. So they go for the refreshment. But when they goes, sometime. So sometime is your adverb. But in which adverb? Adverb of time. Okay. Now, he recently purchased a costly diamond necklace. He purchased, play, but when? 2 days ago, 3 days ago, 5 days ago, that day, recently. So recently is your adverb of time. Okay, students, now the adverb of place means a verb or action would describe the place of the verb. For example, everywhere, that Nisha dances everywhere in her house. She is dancing, but everywhere, which describes the adverb, which describes a place of your adverb. So this is known as the adverb of place. For example, everywhere, nowhere, here, there, above, below, inside, and outside. These are what? Adverb of place. For example, we went to the hospital and there were a lot of patients everywhere. Kya hai? They went to the hospital. Ye bhi hai. Lots of patients bhi kya hai? Everywhere. Matlab sab jagah pe kya hai? Patients. So everywhere is your adverb of place. He jumped into the water. He jumped in the water, but where? In the water, out of the water, float in the water, so that you are into is the adverb of place. An aeroplane is flying above the clouds. Play, wahan pe wo place bata raha hai ki kahan pe aeroplane fly ho raha. That is above the clouds. Your birthday present is placed inside a box. Birthday present rakha hai, lekin kidhar? Inside. So inside is an adverb of place. Many of the people are below the poverty line. So below. Below is what? Adverb of place. Adverb of manner. Adverb of manner means action which describes their behavior. Action. Adverb of manner is what? Is an adverb that expresses some behavior, action, and a manner. This is known as the adverb of manner. And then, for example, dangerously, softly, quickly, gently, beautifully, neatly, calmly, slowly, sadly, quickly, loudly, kindly, politely, means which express the behavior and action. It is known as adverb manner. For example, barber trim his hair and beard gently. Matlab barber wo kaam kar raha hai, lekin kaise kaam kar raha hai? He is performing his work so gently. She ran quickly into the water after looking the teacher coming to her home. In this, that she ran. Lekin wo kaise ran ho rahi thi? Quickly. Then students, What are these are the example of the adverb of manner. Now adverb of degree. The adverb of degree are used to describe the power of an adjective and the another adverb present in a sentence. Just like entirely, slightly, highly, totally, almost, just, nearly, hardly. These are the example. These are the example of the adverb of degree. And the example of adverb of degree is that today's climate is extremely hot. Climate hai, lekin kaisa hai? Extremely hot hai. My project work almost completed. Project work kya hua? Complete hua. The liquid is highly inflammable. So that word they describe a power. The adjective. Okay, students. Now here we have done with our adverb. So that what we have learned that in a type of adverb, there are four types of adverb. That is manner, adverb of manner, time, place, degree. In manner, what is written in a manner? Adverb of manner, which describes the adverb of manner, which describes the strength of adjective. Time, which indicates the time of a word, that normally, usually, something. Place means place everywhere, here, there. Okay. So these are the types of the adverb. And we have learned the everything in details. Okay. And the adverb of manner. Adverb of manner means is the express some behavior or a present at the end of the sentence. This is what adverb of manner.